Morning. Got out here about 7:15. Had some leftover shiners from when we was in Somerville. I was able to keep them alive. I made a homemade aerator, you could say. Now I'm just trying to get rid of these minnows. Something kept bugging me to get out today, so why not here? So let's see what we catch. Hopefully it's not a skunk. Something hit the stopper there for a minute. Well, it did bounce. Whatever it was, didn't want it that bad. Bounced it twice and left it alone. Oh, I missed him. He was down there. I missed him. That's two I've missed so far. All right, got my stopper back out there. He hit it and took off with it. I was just a little too slow to get there. Plus, I didn't have my grill engaged, so he was, as I was pulling, he was pulling too. So, okay, let's see what we'll get to the next one. Something to hit that stopper again. Then it did a little wiggle wagga. Trying to do a little drift. But the water doesn't move in here too much. There you go. Something scared him. Besides the ducks. That's close over there.
Morning.
Not yet.
Not yet.
I'm sorry what I missed.
Yeah. What's in here?
Basically your fresh water, like bass, crappie.
Oh, but that's not too bad.
Yeah.
Well, good luck to you.
All right, thank you. Bass out of there. Not a bad one, not a bad one. Not a bad little bass right there. Nice bass. Yeah, I'll throw it back out there. Check this one. Keep throwing them against the wall. Stop them, look like it's taking off again. I like it better when they take it down. I'll hit it and take it off fast with it. Well, been out here about an hour. Got it here at 7:15. It's now 8:11. I just missed another one. Didn't have the camera on. So, a few more hours, and I'll be out of here. Or bait gone, whichever come first. Soft shell turtle. Catfish that's going home. One bass, one catfish. It's 8:39. Another big cat. Another cat. change spots. Come to the other side of the little walkway. Come on Monday, so I can go fishing in the boat. Of a catfish. That's three cats, one bass. Turtle. First it was a soft shell, now it's a yellow belly. Nothing I can do with him. problem. I got a lot of shiners.
Shiners?
Yeah.
I've just been seeing you catch a whole bunch over here.
Yeah, I got one bass and three catfish.
Right here?
Yeah, bass is on that side. Catfish is both sides.
All right, thank you.
All right. Yep, that's going to do it for me. I've been out here for maybe three and a half hours. Old pond's looking great. Might come out here with my kayak one day. But until then, Fishing with CRD, place to be. Like, share, subscribe. And all you new subscribers, glad to have you aboard. Come on, join the party. Fishing with CRD, place to be.